Hey everybody, and welcome back to more Epic Mickey. Last episode, I think we beat the first boss, technically. Sorry, I haven't played this game in almost 8 or 10 years. So, I'm still a bit rusty on things. But, I'm trying my best to get the best ending. And that usually involves using a lot of paint. Also, because I kind of find this game kind of fun, you know? This here, to finish this game, you know? I see that concept art back there. If I can just stop taking damage. How exactly does it come in handy, though?
Yeah.
Okay. Sometimes it's just really hard to tell if I did the right thing or not. Especially when going for 100%. There's no way a double jump could reach all the way over there. Surely. Come on.
Yeah.
I don't know how I got through that and lived.
Hopefully this will knock me out too, because I had to replay the entire game just to get back to this point. Basically, I did everything that I did before, except I found a couple of secrets on the way. So I have two more pins than I did originally.
Thank you.
job.
Showed the ship's logs to Ben. Well, now I can't trade you the pin for it. What? What? How does that make sense? Fix the clock tower. I don't need the shortcut to the... How did... What? Huh? Alright, with that, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thanks for watching, and see you guys next time.